So that's how he.
Start with my needy only for 2 hours.
Yeah, but no, but honestly, to be truthful, he said that Kokona and Tilottama are in the movie, and I've been a huge admirer of their work, and in particular Tilottama. I've really tried to work with her before on other occasions, but unfortunately none of those really worked out. So I saw it as an opportunity for me, but I really had a good time working with her, and she's a fabulous actress. I have tremendous amount of respect for her, and I'm so happy to have done the scene with you. That's
Oh,
my
that was
reason.
really a wonderful answer. Sir, how was your experience working with all these talented actors?
They're all friends, and actually the story sort of, and after that we haven't worked together. So working with her after 14 years was pretty much the same experience in that sense. And you know, she's done so many movies, and she's, you know, been recognized and acknowledged across various platforms. But even I felt like we were back in college, and it was great fun. And with Tilottama and Gulshan, of course. And the great thing is that, you know, we're all friends, and you rarely come across that kind of an energy, that kind of a sort of, you know, atmosphere where we can tell each other, like Konkana said, honestly what we feel about each other. And I think that has translated very well on screen.
Oh, that's really nice. Thank you so much, all of you, for the wonderful answers. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we can have a group bites now. For one-to-one interview, kindly get in touch with our PR, Sabina. Okay? So once again, thank you.
Excuse me? They would.
I'm happy to give pictures, branded or unbranded, but I'm going to give interviews.
Like he's done conversations with an age with I made a script that excited me.